Telman Ismailov is at the same position, the 137th place in the rating Forbes 200 richest businessmen in Russia for 2040, with a fortune at $750 million. Here, the mountain Jewish businessmen began to sponsor the construction of the synagogue in the center of Grozny.